Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. What a wonderful atmosphere. Oh, Lord, you energize us this morning. Hallelujah. Oh, Spirit of God, come upon us. Come and speak to us. That's right, church. Let's open up our hearts. Open up our ears to hear from the Lord.
Changing everything.
Says, so shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to me void, but it shall accomplish what I please, and it shall prosper in the thing for which I sent it. What goes forth from God's mouth are His promises, are His visions, are His calling for us, and all these shall not return to Him void. That's right, I say, and all these shall not return to Him void, and it shall accomplish what pleases Him. And that is our destiny, our future, and all that is good in His kingdom. That's right, let's give Him praise. Oh, what a loving God that we have. Church, why don't we just allow the Holy Spirit to come, saturate our hearts. That's right, all that is spoken from His mouth shall not return to Him void. Hang on to His word. Hang on to His word. Hello, we hang on to You. Oh,
So I just worship the Lord.